So from the images you can see that particle A and particle B, they have less space.